Bill walked me to my door last night, and he said, "Before I go, there's something about our love affair that I have a right to know." I said, "Let's not stand out here like this. What would the neighbors think? Why don't we just step inside, and I'll fix us both a drink." My girl Bill, my girl Bill, can't say enough about the way I feel about my girl. William's hands were shaking as he took his glass of wine, and I could see we both felt the same. And when his eyes met mine, I said, "Who we love, why we love, it's hard to understand. So let's just sit here on the couch and face this man to man." You know, we just left her place, and we both know what she said. She doesn't want to see your face, and she wishes you were dead. Now I know we both love her, and I guess we always will. But you're gonna have to find another, 'cause she's my girl, Bill. Bill.